club.
Right here, just wait. Roll around. That's what I'm forbidding. We want to move very strongly for a long, long period of time. But when that happens, it creates an upwelling. Yeah. Well, the upwelling occurs up and down the entire west coast of North America, but they're up in the air, so we're there. And they're going down along the Big Sur coast, which would be south of Monterey, the edge of the continental shelf.
Yeah.